It's been fun seeing pictures like these on social media as the cicadas come out to play. And with the Cicada Safari app, you can share your pictures and help scientists collect important information about Brood 10.
Very gratified at all the data we're getting.
Dr. Gene Kritzky is the Dean of Behavioral and Natural Sciences at Mount St. Joseph University in Cincinnati, where the Cicada Safari app was created.
We were hoping to get 50,000 photographs. Right now, we're at 120,000 photographs.
Once your picture is verified, it goes on a live map, and you can submit a 10-second video.
So if you see a tree that's screaming with cicadas, you can take a 10-second video of that tree, and I can tell from the calls what species are calling.
Dr. Kritzky says the app launched 2 years ago, and it's already been invaluable in detecting pattern changes in cicada activity.
We have found areas in the country, particularly the northern half of Indiana and northwest Ohio, where we can document there has been a decline in brood 10, primarily due to clear cutting for agriculture. We also documented something we never expected, not one, but four periodical cicada broods emerging off cycle.
Crowdsourcing info with 2021 technology, but cicada mapping goes back to the 1800s and a man from Baltimore named Gideon B. Smith.
And what he would do is he'd write a newspaper letter, a column, or a letter to the editor, and he'd send it to newspapers. He'd say, I expect the cicadas to emerge in your area this year. I'd appreciate it if your readers send me notice. And they did.
And Dr. Kritzky dearly hopes a descendant is watching this right now and will get in touch, because while we do have plenty of these, no known photograph exists of Smith.
He was the first to do it in this kind of fashion. So you could call him the godfather, or you could call him the patriarch if you want, that started this all.
So while you might be seeing the cicadas, they're not out everywhere. And that means tomorrow we are going to go bug hunting with the bug guide, Dr. Michael Rout from the University of Maryland, who is going to take us on a cicada safari of our own. Here in Towson, Jen Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.